Chinese smartphone maker Vivo is keeping all its bases covered when it comes to the Indian market. While it has launched its flagship, the X5 Pro, today, it has also showcased its all-new series, dubbed V, for the Indian market. V stands for Vivo as well as Vigor, and we are taking a first look at the V1, which has just been unveiled, but it's already available in the market. There's also its bigger sibling, the V1 Max. Let's check out the V1 in our first impressions video. The V1 features a 5-inch display at the front, which features a resolution of 1280x720 pixels. Even with an HD display, the display seems to be really sharp and colors are vivid. Although due to the indoor lighting, we are seeing a lot of reflections on the screen currently. In terms of design, the V1 feels really good in hand and is quite lightweight as well as slim. At the back, its dual tone finish not only adds to its looks but also makes the device robust, since this is a metallic panel, while above and below you will find a plastic body. Both the volume rocker and the power button can be found on the right, while the left houses dual SIM slots. Being a unibody device, you can't remove the back panel to access the battery, but you do get a micro SD card slot up top along with a 3.5mm audio interface. There is a micro USB port at the bottom. The V1 features a lot of unique features such as Smart Wake or the ability to access few apps directly by tracing certain alphabets. Thanks to the Smart Wake feature, which comes as part of FunTouch OS 2.1 based on Android's latest version 5.0 Lollipop, you get several unique features on the device, such as the ability to change theme, access an all-in-one security suite dubbed as iManager, and the likes. The device also features Vivo's hi-fi technology for loud and clear sound output. In terms of internals, the Vivo V1 comes powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 chipset, which offers 4 cores clocked at 1.2 GHz. The 64-bit chipset is coupled with 2GB of RAM, and as such, we hardly faced any issue while switching between tasks or navigating between screens. However, its actual performance can only be tested when we play some high-end games on the device. For storage purposes, you get 16GB of inbuilt storage, out of which around 9.3GB is available to you for installation of apps and storing personal content. You can also extend it up to 128GB with the use of a microSD card. In terms of camera, the device features a 13-megapixel camera at the back along with an LED flash and a 5-megapixel camera at the front. The dual SIM smartphone features support for 4G connectivity along with usual options such as Bluetooth, Wi-Fi and GPS. The Vivo V1 is priced at ₹17,980 and is readily available in the market. And at this price point, it feels like a solid offering with a good design and decent specs. However, it also faces tough competition from the likes of devices which are available through flash sales and online exclusive. We will bring you more details on the Vivo V1, including its performance, its camera quality and more in our review. Till then, stay tuned. This is Nitansh signing off. Thanks for watching.